It's that let you go, no, he my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Vikings pulled off a last second win over Saints, and fans went ballistic. Sunday night's game between the Minnesota Vikings and New Orleans Saints ended in remarkable fashion after Vikings receiver Stephon Diggs ran a last second touchdown into the end zone, sending his team to the NFC Championship. Vikings fans around the country erupted in chaos and exultation after the catch, which gave Minnesota the 29-24 victory as Diggs threw his helmet into the air and cheering teammates quickly surrounded him. The Vikings will face the Philadelphia Eagles next Sunday, and the winning team will head to the Super Bowl next month in Minneapolis. The Vikings quickly launched a hashtag, #MinneapolisMiracle, soliciting reactions from fans. Some videos show viewers appearing to fall over during the final moments of the game, and one man's Apple Watch reportedly sent him a heart rate warning after his BPM skyrocketed. But the Vikings' victory was extraordinary for one fan in particular, one older than the entire National Football Association itself. 99-year-old Millie Wall, who has been a fan of the football team since its inception in 1961, received a ticket to the playoff game to celebrate her 100th birthday. After the exciting win against the Saints, she will be heading to the Super Bowl courtesy of NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell. Now, it's up to the Vikings to meet her there.